Dear student, let's evaluate question number 4. First question, curly bracket and small bracket minus 2 upon 3 raised to the power 2 and whole raised to the power minus 2. We have know about the exponent in this formula a upon b raised to the power m and whole raised to the power n, then it will be in reverse, it will be exponent will be multiplied. So it will be a upon b and whole to the power m into n. It means a upon b m n. When exponent in the form of whole fraction, that multiply will be multiplied. Multiply will be multiplied. So let's start to the solution. See the question. Minus 2 upon 3 raised to the power 2 and whole raised to the power minus 2. When exponent is the multiple form, we have write on minus 2 upon 3 and exponent will be multiplied. Then we have write on minus 2 upon 3 and 2 to the 4 minus 4, and when exponent is the minus form, then we have reversed the fraction. So 3 upon minus 2 raised to the power plus 4 positive 4. So we have write on minus 3 upon minus 2 into 3 upon minus 2 into 3 upon minus 2 into 3 upon minus 2. Because exponent is the 4, so we have multiplied that numbers in 4 times. So we have got it 3 3 is 9, 9 3 is 27, 23. 27 3 is 81, 2 2 is 4, 4 2 is 8, 8 2 is 16. But when minus form is the even number, then its sign will be changed in positive form. So 2 2 is 4, so we have multiplied 2 2 is 4, 4 2 is 8, 8 2 is 16. We have write on 81 upon 16 is it answer. Next, we have similarly multiply that formula using. So we have big bracket, curly bracket and a small bracket, 1 minus 1 upon 3 raised to the power 2, curly bracket raised to the power minus 2 and big bracket raised to the power minus 1. We have solved that minus form. So big bracket, curly bracket and 1 minus 1 upon 3 and 2 to the 4 and big bracket minus 1. Big bracket minus 1 upon 3 and whole minus 1 upon 3 and raised to the power 2 into minus 2 into minus 1. When minus is even form, its will be changed in positive form. So we have write down minus 1 upon 3, 2 to the 4, 4 1 is 4. So we have write down 4. When exponent is the 4, then we have multiplied that numbers in 4 times. We have multiplied that number in 4 times. So we have write down 1 minus 1 upon 3 into minus 1 upon 3 into minus 1 upon 3 minus 1 upon 3. It will be in the even numbers. Minus minus will be changed, minus minus will be changed in positive form. So 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 1, 1, 1 into 1, 1. So we have write down 1. 3, 3 is a 9, 9, 3 is a 27, 27, 3 is a 81. So we have find out the answer 1 upon 81. Next question number 4 ka 3 number. So we have 3 upon 2 raised to the power minus 2 into whole raised to the power minus 2. So we have do that using that formula, and we have write down 3 upon 2 raised 3 upon 2 raised to the power minus 2 into minus 2. When multiply is even number, so its sign will be positive form. So we have write down 3 upon 2, 2 to the 4. So we have multiplied that numbers in 4 times because it exponent is 4. Because it exponent is 4. So we have do that 3 3 is a 9, 9 3 is a 27, 23 7 is a 81. 2 2 is a 4, 4 2 is a 8, 8 2 is a 16. So we have find out the numbers 81 upon 16.